Right, here we go. You won't need that.
Would wait for you as I have.
You know, I'm starting to get used to these little meetings.
I sense you have many questions. I may answer only one.
What is it you're teaching me?
I am preparing you so that when the time comes, you will make the right choice.
What choice? When? All right. One question.
Are you ready for the final meditation technique?
The last one?
Yes. It will cost however much you want.
Hope this'll do.
I will guide you through the meditation. This is a meditation of the air element. We are in the mountains, heading toward the peak. We squeeze between two boulders. On the first boulder sits an eagle. The spirit of the air passes through every fiber of this eagle. Spirit of the air, primordial wind, I send you greetings. We are of one blood, you and I. You are within me, and I am within you. Without you, life would not last even a few minutes. So vital are you to us. Oh, great spirit of the air, please cleanse my body and soul. Relinquish pain, sickness, the negative energy from negative people, worlds, and dimensions. Give me the energy of life. Give me health, wisdom, knowledge, strength, joy, happiness. I I am an eagle. The wind cushions my wings, caresses my feathers, enters every fiber of my body, fills the spaces of every atom and molecule. The wind cleanses the body, the soul, and the subtle body. Circling upwards, we rise up high. We feel lightness, purity, joy. Our body is filled with happiness, peace, and harmony. We thank you, Spirit of the Air, with our mind, body, and soul.
And he is gone. At least he left something.
Fuck, I feel like a dog's shit.
You see that? There was a Zen master here, and poof, vanished like that.
The fuck are you talking about?
He taught me how to meditate. It was kind of weird.
Not my scene. Go and talk to Misty if it bothers you.
Yeah, good idea.
Ah, shit!
Running tight on gear?
This is an orthoc, as you can see. But as many of my clients say, it's better than nothing.
Maya helps out a lot here.
She's an incurable workaholic. I have to remind her again and again about her health.
Yeah, she's passionate, but she can also get under your skin.
Please, don't say that. She has saved a lot of people here, and expanded the services we offer.
Heard you falling on tough times.
Ha! That's an understatement. I'll be grateful for any support.
Need some ripper work done.
Uh-huh. Let's have a look then, shall we?
Invisibility.
I reckon I will grab the invisibility. test it. Back to do this. Alright, you're getting system reset. Gonna do a reset on the sniper.
You Bruce.
Is this a test? You have my pro... Wait. You're not Militech.
Easy, June. Archie sent me.
Archie? Archie Crane?
The very same. But don't go jumping for joy. Gotta get out of here.
Archie knew who to send.
You sat here long enough. Let's shake that rust off.
Don't tell me twice.
Yeah.
Brucey baby! We're starting to think we'd never get you out of that dump.
Archie, you piece of shit.
What?
It's because of people like you that camp even exists. I saw you behind the wheel. How much they paying you, huh?
Enough for me to buy your ticket out of here. You can thank me later. Right now, we gotta get moving. Oh, and V, if you ever plan on quitting Night City, careful around the borders. Accidents have a way of turning fatal.
I said no unnecessary bloodshed. Did you forget? The job is done and shut, sure. You saved Bruce, but you could have been quieter about it. Until next time.
It was just a few system resets.
Welcome to the N54 News World Report. I'm Jillian Jordan. Scientists from Biodyne Systems have announced a breakthrough in the fight against multiple sclerosis. MS is one of the few diseases that...
see you next time.